Determine the antiderivative of 3 arcsine x with respect to x. There is no integration formula for arcsine x. We'll have to use integration by parts to determine the antiderivative. Recall the integration by parts formula is the integral of u dv equals uv minus integral of v du. To begin, we'll let u equal the integrand function of 3 arcsine x. Which indicates dv must equal dx. And now we integrate to find du. Du equals the derivative of 3 arcsine x times dx. We call the derivative of arcsine x equals 1 divided by the square root of the quantity 1 minus x squared. This indicates du equals 3 divided by the square root of the quantity 1 minus x squared times dx. To find v, we integrate both sides of the equation, dv equals dx, which gives us v equals x. Recall that we leave the plus c until the very end. And just for a review, integrating both sides of the equation of dv equals dx, we can write the equation as the integral of 1 dv equals the integral of 1 dx, which does give us v equals x. Again, the plus c is saved at the very end. Applying the integration by parts formula, the given integral is equal to u times v, which is 3 arcsine x times x, which is 3x arcsine x. And then we have minus the integral of v du, which is x times 3 divided by the square root of the quantity 1 minus x squared dx, which I'll write as 3x divided by. Let's write the square root using the rational exponent of 1/2, giving us divided by the quantity 1 minus x squared to the power of 1/2 dx. Now, analyzing this integral, we need to perform substitution. Notice we have a degree 2 expression in the denominator and a degree 1 expression in the numerator. This indicates we'll let u equal the expression 1 minus x squared, and therefore du equals negative 2x times dx. We don't have a negative 2x dx, we have 3x dx, and therefore we'll go ahead and solve this for x dx by dividing both sides by negative 2. Simplifying, we now know that negative 1/2 du is equal to x dx. And now let's write the integral with respect to u. Let's go ahead and factor out the 3. And then again, x dx is equal to negative 1/2 du. We'll factor out the negative 1/2. We have du. We're left with 1 divided by the quantity 1 minus x squared to the power of 1/2. But 1 minus x squared is equal to u. And 1 divided by u to the 1/2 is equal to u to the power of negative 1/2. Let's go ahead and simplify this. This becomes plus 3/2. Times the integral of u to the power of negative 1/2 du. Integrating with respect to u, we have 3/2 times u to the power of negative 1/2 plus 1, which is u to the power of positive 1/2, divided by positive 1/2. Well, dividing by positive 1/2 is equivalent to multiplying by the reciprocal of 2 over 1. Simplifying, 2 divided by 2 simplifies to 1. The final antiderivative is 3x arcsine x plus 3 times u to the power of 1/2, and u is equal to 1 minus x squared, which we can write as the square root of the quantity 1 minus x squared plus c. This is the antiderivative, or the family of functions whose derivative is equal to 3. Arcsine x. I hope you found this helpful.